So you lied to your father.
Why are you here? Who knows that you're at Cresta right now?
I'm a man.
I'm sneaking out.
You're a man. You're a man.
Yeah.
So why are you crying?
No, because you hit your man.
You're a man.
So I don't feel pain.
No.
Don't even have a beard.
Oh. It's because I shaved in the morning. That's why.
Shaved your skin.
Joshua.
Guava. Joshua. Yeah, barely I have guava. I'm not gonna lie.
Clip it. Please send that to me.
Next one, where?
VAR.
VAR! Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
Yeah, VAR.
VAR! Yes, sir! My ex, she said she saw you at thing, Koji.
So you're talking?
She saw me at what?
Koji.
So you're talking? Wow! You
wait,
just got caught!
Let me give you some info how I got my distinction in matric
for Afrikaans. Ask that one.
If you don't know the answer, just type hukum.
You like what you see?
What am I seeing?
But you don't like what you see?
I like Michael.
You are gay.
She has nice thick thighs. She's short, so it's for you. You don't want that. But just say you have no game. Just say that.
Oh, it's
Kwaba. It's Kwaba, eh? I'll drive you to school if you can go and get the, try and get the number from the dreadhead.
Dude, she looks
she tall. Doesn't even have to give it to you as long as if
she looks tries. Tall. She's
that's
short.
26.
No, she's probably a first year in uni. Go now. Bro, you're so fucking scared of everything. You're scared of everything.
I'm loyal.
You're not loyal to what? To your bed, to your hand, to your lotion. To what? To what? There's no...
He's just doing this to bully me, guys.
What? Why?
You
why?
No.
No.
Hukum.
Hukum! Yes!
I said it first. No, Marlon is taking everything I say.
It's yeah. Varon, not Vacuum.
He said,
oh, you niggas are dumb! It's your lonely ass.
Next question.
Say it. That doesn't want you.
Don't put this
on.
Don't penetrate the G-spot.
What G-spot?
Do you know about that?
What do you know about that?
Okay.
She knows! Who's she? Your pillow.
Today she will know. Yo, I'm joking.
Move your mask. Look at Dixie's lights, dude.
That doesn't even look like a Lawrence.
Oh, Paul.
Are you being racist right now?
Oh, yeah, that's my bad.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds funny. Go ahead.
She said she saw you. Help.
Dude, isn't this the hand that she said you pulled in the bathroom?
Exactly. That's why I want to see the picture.
Yeah. Yo, dude, you pulled your ex before you. Dude, he pulled your girl before
he
you.
He didn't.
Dude, you told me you were gripping everything.
In the bathrooms. But she's your ex, so it's nothing.
It's fine.
Plus, I didn't even know.
Exactly. So it's not his fault at the same time. So you gotta, as a real nigga, show you gotta forgive him. Yeah, come on, check him, bro.
Anyways, let's continue with Africa.
How do you the next word is where? Movement. I'm saying Vara. Varum. No, Varum. Are you ready? You guys ready? What's busy, guys? Your boy, busy,
guys. Your mask.
Are you done?
Schmet.
What's busy, guys? Your boy Busy Vlogs. We're back here with another video. I'm saying with the boys. Today, we're doing a first collab with No Limit Brandon himself. You get
yes,
me?
Sir.
You know what I'm saying? Today's video, we're going to be doing something a little different. Something you've never seen on YouTube right now. You feel me?
Before. Put a B in the form.
So, today's video, we're going to be doing flashcards. So basically, we're gonna be doing Afrikaans flashcards.
Yes.
So I'm gonna put in a word in English, and then I want us to try and guess what it is in Afrikaans. You did Afrikaans. You did Afrikaans. I didn't do Afrikaans.
I did because I was forced.
That's cap. I caught cap.
Before I get into this video, disclaimer: this in no way is trying to imitate or make fun of anybody who speaks Afrikaans. Yeah. You get me? Don't get touched. Don't flame me on Twitter because I won't read it.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
She give me throat in the backseat. She do that shit to relax me. She treat me like I'm a sex piece. Love is some art of my masterpiece. She give me throat in the backseat. She do that shit to relax me. She treat me like I'm a sex piece. Love is some art of my masterpiece.
Before we get into this video, we have to introduce ourselves.
Right. To me.
What's Gucci, guys?
What's up, guys? It's your boy Martin Gwandi. Yeah, you know, I'm here on Paul's channel.
Dude, I don't know that name.
Oh, Lawrence channel.
Those are his names.
Wow. Back to Limpopo. Anyways, it's Nolan Brandon on Instagram and YouTube. So you probably know me. If you don't, then you're about to. Make sure you like the video, subscribe. And yeah, let's get into it. Make sure you follow us on Instagram too.
Yeah, our Instagrams, there's his, mine.
Could put mine here.
No, let me push it. And then here's mine.
Somebody gonna die. Woo! I for tech.
Alright, first word is who?
V.
V.
Yeah. W I E.
Yeah.
He should answer first.
Fuck you.
I think who is Val.
Who?
Val. Like V O E. Oh shit, you're right, V. Next one, when? Should I start?
Yeah. Let me remember.
Ven.
Spell it. Spell it.
W-E-N?
I might be right.
I say either Ven or...
Like my Ven?
Okay. Yours or... Nah, yours.
So what's yours?
Vin.
Vanier!
Dog and I.
Oh, Vanier! How much?
Many.
I'm saying... Witkoppen.
Aye. You saw the answer.
Nah.
That's it's a root! Witkoppen. It makes sense.
How does it make sense?
Vit.
What is Vit?
And then Koppen. Because it sounds like kopa means money, so kopen.
Money is geld.
I say
wit geld.
Hoemier.
Hoemier.
H-O-E space M-W-E-R.
Same.
Nah.
Enjoy what you just
bought. Me 20 rand.
I'm gonna have to go and withdraw.
Thank you. So I can at least upload your video in the national.
Can I continue?
So you're gonna... I'm joking. Thank you for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Road to 20k.
Go get. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Aliyub. No, dude, your fucking Aliyubs are
to him!